Hello again in the next episode. Today we're going to fix PS4 Pro. It came to us for a HDMI port repair, but let me show you what I found. Here we've got a nightmare. Have a look. As I mentioned before, the console came to us to replace just HDMI port, but look what someone has done to it. Let's see here. Under the microscope. Here we can see someone has made a mistake and tried to remove the port next to it instead, and he sucked the solder out of the parts. Let's see what condition is that board. It's a nightmare. The flux is everywhere. Look at this. Someone has done a huge mess. Someone has tried to remove the HDMI port and he probably ripped all parts off. It's no good. All right, let's fix it. Alright, let's secure it a bit with a solder mask. Wow, we got a picture. Yes, 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 yes.
You got a picture.